Hello friends, welcome back to our channel IT India. In this video, we are going to discuss very important topic, that is TCS DCA revamped. You all must be aware that TCS DCA and TCS TSLP have merged, and now it will be known as TCS Transform Wing 1. And in Transform Wing 1, they have reduced curriculum and modules to much extent. But here in this video, we are going to discuss just one point. If you are already getting elevate incentive, then will you get continuously or it will be stopped? How Transform Wing 1 will impact your incentive? The answer to this query is very simple. If you are getting A or B band in upcoming cycle, then you will get continuously your elevate incentive. Your elevate incentive will not be stopped as long as you are getting A or B band. Even you can try for innovator profile. For that, you have to do certain milestones and you will be upgraded to innovator profile. And obviously your CTC will be increased. And the milestone that you have to do will be updated to you very soon. So friends, this was only point in this video, that you will get continuously your elevate incentive if you are getting A or B band. So thanks for watching this video and please subscribe this channel IT India.